Hello, everybody. Craig here. Just chilling, you know. But I thought, hey, I have a brain. I have thoughts and opinions, so why not share my two wild thoughts about this whole outbreak, epidemic, plague that we got going on here. And I figured, let's start with the dark side. Let's start with what I don't mind is happening. And I also have a couple songs. Hey, you know, what's new with that? I know I'm a jerk. Sorry if there was a commercial to watch this video. But yeah, the song Enema, I guess. Am I saying that wrong? Enema? Sorry. He's talking about like more of like an apocalypse kind of a thing. You know, he's talking more like a flood or some kind of more of like a natural destruction where things just crumble, cities crumble. And I think he's talking a lot about LA, just all the dumb shit starts to crumble, starts to go away, because what the hell is it when we have life, you know? It's like, it makes me wish more and more people got sick. It makes me wish more and more people died, including myself. Hey, I'll fucking do it, you know? I'm too much of a coward to fucking pull a trigger, but hey, I could fucking walk up to somebody's coffin, right? Not that I did that or anything, but I figure, hey, the world maybe needs 10 million less people right now, you know? Maybe the world needs 100 million less people right now. I don't know, including myself, yeah. But that's still, I'm just saying, I'm not trying to be like, everybody needs to die except me. No. I'm not that kind of an asshole. I'm a totally different kind of asshole. Everybody, all my subscribers should know that. Sorry if you can hear the voice in the background. My girlfriend is, of course, home. Who the fuck isn't right now? Some say the end is near. Some say we'll see Armageddon soon. Certainly hope we will. I sure could use a fucking vacation from this stupid shit. Yeah. So anyway, after a couple of minutes of that garbage, what's my other side of my what's the other side of the yin yang? How about some Parliament Funkadelic? How about the positive thoughts that are coming through my brain also at the same time during this tragic thing? And what do I like about the song the most? It's probably the chorus part where they're talking about being one nation under a groove, getting down for the funk of it. You know, you can say that, you could probably accumulate that, or whatever the right word is, to anything. My whole point of that lyric is just to be like, we need to be one nation. And again, this is my positive side. This isn't the dark side anymore. This is the positive side of me. We do need to be one nation as a whole planet right now. One nation under a groove. And that groove would be to get better, to make this go away, to cure it, or at least make it so if you get it, we have stuff for you. Not depending on how much you paid or how much your city, state, country paid for it, but just because you're a human being, you know? No matter what color you are, no matter what religion you are, no matter what bullshit, all that crap, we are one race under this fucking blue sky, and that is the human race. We need to unite as a people. So there's different cultures, again, you know, so there's different styles and different languages, blah, blah, blah. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Didn't we all come from that chimpanzee or something? You know? There's the other reggae song I love by Dillinger, where it's like, no matter where you're from, your ancestors so long ago, if you go back thousands, 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 maybe even hundreds of thousands of years, were from Africa. Your great-grandma times 10,000 was from Africa. I don't know. One nation, we're on the move. Nothing can stop us now. We need to get there. And I don't mean in a violent way. I'm talking about in the groovy way. We just need to do that for ourselves. Not as a country, not as a state, not even as a city, as a human race, as a people. We need to be peaceful. We need to keep rocking. We need to keep funking. Yeah. So those are my two main thoughts about this whole virus. I looked up Wikipedia with the Black Death, the Dark Plague, or whatever is the right way to call it these days, but I saw a couple of things that were a tiny bit similar, and it was like, are we headed, towards that, or is this gonna, break, the new global record of an epidemic, So, part of me wishes everybody dies, except for maybe 100,000 humans, and then they can start the race over again. They can start the human races over again. Hopefully they'll learn their lesson and teach their generations after that how you gotta do stuff in this world. Or we all unite as a people, as a human race, and just fight this shit and try to get it over. And then maybe go back to bittering about borders and blah, 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 blah. But for just for a while, become one fucking nation under a groove for the funk of it. And that's it. I can go funk myself in the funkin' ass, and I really wish everybody the best. I really don't. Honestly, in my deepest heart, I don't wish anybody, especially if you watched, subbed, liked, commented, then I certainly don't wish you're sick. Oh man, I can go fuck myself. Peace, everybody. Thanks for watching.